be the greatest, you can be the best. You can be the King Kong banging on your chest.
You can beat the world, you can beat the war. You can talk the guy, go banging on his door.
You can throw your hands up, you can beat the clock. Yeah. You can move a mountain.
We currently hold our program at two middle schools, Webb Middle School and Pierce Middle School. By a lot of reasons, a lot of them are first generation students, so we like to focus on those schools because those are the kids that don't have the path made out to them, or they don't have that support from maybe a sibling or a parent that's been through college. So we kind of focus on them just to, so we can serve as role models.
And you'll be on the walls of the whole face. You can go the distance, you can run the mile. You can walk straight through hell with a smile. You could be the hero.
They're asking us, so what are we doing today? You know, what are we learning today? You know, can we do a challenge? Or, you know, what are we doing? It's not just, can we go play? You know, can we eat? You know, it's more of a, they actually want to learn. You know, just listen.
And the world's gonna know your name.
So, what do you want to be when you grow up?
Scientist. Chemist.
You want to be what?
A chemist, scientist.
Awesome.